check her out. What do you think? Friend or foe?
Foe.
Dressed like that?
Definitely foe. Cover me. Hey, what are you doing out here?
Looking for a new playmate.
Fight!
You're coming with me. Who are you? You all right? Johnny Cage fighting a giant monster? What is this, Time Smashers?
That guy just shot lightning from his hands. How'd he do that?
No idea. Spread out. Give him multiple targets.
Humans, less ugly when they burn. Fight!
Look!
Taro wins.
Never knew I had it in me.
Cabal! Base! Eagle 2!
No Eagle 2.
Need medevac, current position. Cabal is down, third degree burns.
Medevac unit routing to you.
What the?
Say again? Eagle 2, report.
The Emperor will have your soul.
Yeah, come and get it. I think I'll be keeping my soul.
I have been searching for you, Curtis Stryker.
Well, you found me. Who are you?
I am Nightwolf. Lord Raiden is gathering Earth's defenders. You are among them.
What the hell are you talking about?
Raiden leads Earth's defense against these outworld invaders. He is our best hope for survival.
Yeah, well, Earthrealm Defender is about 10 steps above my pay grade.
I see you doubt yourself, even after you.
What? Where is he? Medivac hasn't been here.
Perhaps he has gone to find help.
Nah, he was way too banged up. Someone took him.
Easy there, mate. You've had a rough one.
Kano?
In the flesh.
I was on fire.
Burnt to a crisp, you were. Good thing I found you.
I'm hideous.
Shang Tsung's magic healed the rest of you, but your lungs...
Take it off.
Can't. It's permanent.
What?
No mask, no breathing.
I'm a freak.
Go on, give him a whirl.
I don't use those anymore.
Yeah, you're all proper police now. The Black Dragon ain't the same without you, mate. You should come back. We're in the money on this war.
You sold those monsters their firepower.
Guilty as charged.
This is your fault!
What are you on about, eh? You're here, ain't you?
I should be dead. Now you're gonna be.
Fight!
Fight!
Kano wins.
Not so keen on being dead now, are you?
How do I get out of here?
Good luck. No one gets out of Outworld without Shao Kahn say so.
Outworld? Shao Kahn?
Shao Kahn's a big boss round here, and soon, Earth's new master.
Where is he?
Don't bother. You can't get near him.
No, but I'm guessing you can.
What is this?
Raiden has killed Motaro.
That's him, Raiden. On the throne.
You're a right genius, you are.
It's no great matter. I will go to Earthrealm to finish Motaro's work.
Yes. Shang Tsung.
Yes, Emperor.
The Empress requires something of you.
See there. I'm thinking he's a bit much.
I can take him.
No one attacks the Emperor!
Round one. Fight!
Oh!
Round two. Fight! You suck!
Go!
2, fight!
Yeah.
Cabal wins.
And I thought I was a freak.
Quan Chi, seal the portal. Sustained.
Time to go. Incredible. This is a side effect of the outworld magic.
You are not authorized for portal use.
Yeah. Says who?
Sub-Zero, unit LK-520.
You say that like it means something.
As you will soon discover.
Round one. Fight!
Why do you turn on your brother, Lin Kuei?
That is not my brother. He's machine. I'm human.
You do not appear human.
Don't let the mask fool you.
Round one. Fight!
Starting to feel like the old days, only faster.
Sub-Zero!
You have great power indeed, Cabal.
Wait. You're the lightning guy. You helped Stryker. Stryker, is he...
He is safe. He has joined us in the fight against Shao Kahn. We would welcome your aid also.
Sub-Zero.
That which made him Sub-Zero no longer exists.
He is my friend. What they did to him, it is hideous.
You're right. We gotta help him if we can.
That's it. Here goes nothing.
Certain this will work?
Hell no. I've never done this before. Not like there's a man.
Sub-Zero? Can he hear me?
You should.
Sub-Zero.
Yes, Smoke.
How do you feel? What is it?
I remember the things I have done for Shao Kahn. He cannot be allowed to merge the realms.
Aoka, how can Sub-Zero best help us?
I do not know. My attempts to alter future events have had negative consequences. Sub-Zero should never have undergone this transformation. Enlisting him may only further divert the flow of time.
We need intel, right? Let's send him back to Outworld undercover.
They will be unaware of my defection. I could deceive them.
Earthrealm is finished. It will not be missed.
Very well. You will return. You report late. Where is the intruder?
I killed him in Earthrealm.
He should have been saved for interrogation.
He was formidable. I had no choice.
Follow me. We must lead a new mission.
What mission brings us here?
I have scanned your neural net 520. Your neural modulators have been recalibrated.
Impossible.
The experience has been deleted from your system. Remove your access panel. Your programming has been corrupted.
My soul was corrupted. Now it is cleansed.
Round one. Fight! three, fight!
Artificial enhancements are no substitute for the human soul. Thank you, Sator.
Finally! Come on, we gotta get him to the graveyard at St. Dominic's. On your feet, all of you!
For what purpose?
Don't care, really, so long as I get paid.
He said on your feet. Come on, up, get up!
Hey, what did you...
I will help you. Go, all of you, now!
Let's go, come on!
Come on down here, let's go!
Your treachery will be punished!
Round one, fight!
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 Teeth and claws, yet still overmatched.
Round one, fight!
So fearsome.
Oh my god.
Thanks. I thought we were done.
I must go. I need to investigate the graveyard.
We'd go with, but we have to return to our unit.
That is for the best.
Good luck, man.
He ain't gonna need luck.
Raiden, what is it? What did you see?
One of Shao Kahn's Solnados, on a scale I thought unimaginable. All of Earthrealm's souls imprisoned, absorbed by Shao Kahn, multiplying his power.
That is what Sub-Zero has found?
No matter my efforts, the future remains in peril. How could I have failed Earthrealm?
Do not lose faith in the spirits, Raiden. They will guide you, protect you. Sub-Zero, we will disrupt the Solnado.
I will be there momentarily.
Hurry! The spell appears to be nearly complete.
Who is that?
The one King warned about. He is mine. You. You are not worthy of the name Sub-Zero.
Who are you to judge?
I wore those colors before you.
Bi-Han?
Yes, Kuai Liang. It is I. Quan Chi restored me.
Restored? You and I both. We are flawed copies of our former selves.
I have no flaws. Quan Chi has perfected me.
For what end? To serve the Netherrealm and Outworld?
It suits my purpose.
But brother,
we share blood. We are not brothers.
Then I will not regret your defeat.
Round one. Fight!
Thank you.
Sub-Zero wins. Round 3. Fight!
Your soul is not safe.
Earthrealm's fate is sealed, Nightwolf.
Not yet. We fight until the end.
Round 1. Fight!
Thank you. Time is over.
But how do we know? Raiden could be having visions of possible futures, not the future.
Sonya's right. Was I supposed to have my arms replaced with these, or was it caused by interfering with the timeline?
My head hurts just thinking about it.
This isn't helpful. We cannot second-guess our decisions. Raiden, what are your thoughts? Raiden?
Yes, that is best.
What is our next objective?
Nightwolf!
It is done. Earthrealm souls are safe.
No! Oh, is it not enough?
I must speak with the Elder Gods. Shao Kahn's violation must be punished.
But the battle is joined here, in Earthrealm.
We cannot win without the Elder Gods.
But Master...
Liu Kang, close as a shadow.
Nightwolf, you will lead until we return.
As you wish, Heoka.
Well, now what? Standing around here won't do us any good.
Wait. The Lin Kuei, they surround us.
So much for standing around.
Attack!
My speed and skill are beyond you.
Round one. Fight!
Skill will not win this war, Cyrax.
You awake slowly. Now do you understand the power of the Grandmaster's vision?
You are no match for the power of the spirit.
Round one. Fight! wins.
Perhaps even you can be saved. What is it?
If you dare, I will finish what the Lin Kuei could not.
Let's do this.
Attack!
I am no longer your mother.
Mother, this is not your way. Shao Kahn has corrupted you.
Shao Kahn has resurrected me. You have betrayed him, embraced a pathetic cause.
Remember Idenia, Mother. Remember your rule before Shao Kahn's invasion.
Quiet, child. It is time for you to join your friends.
Monster!
Still alive? No matter. Soon you will reunite with your ancestors.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
Sindel, face the spirit's judgment.
Tonka Sila, Hoisi Cielo, Unsimalayu, Omakiayo.
Raiden. Raiden, where are you?
Elder gods, I beseech you. Earthrealm is in danger.
We are aware of your plight, Raiden.
Then you must intervene on Earthrealm's behalf.
We cannot.
But Shao Kahn, Liu Kang has bested him twice, yet he still—
Shao Kahn has not violated the rules of Mortal Kombat.
What? He invades Earthrealm as we speak.
Invasion is not itself a transgression. It is the merger of realms that is proscribed.
A distinction without a difference! Innocents are dying at the hands of Outworld!
It is regrettable, but the Mortal Kombat tournaments are not intended to prevent certain outcomes. They are intended only to maintain balance among the realms.
Please, you must—
We have spoken.
The last doors are closing. We are nearly trapped.
Victory is mine, Shaman!
Not if I take it from you, Tunga Sila, Horsi Sielo, Omakiayo!
By the Elder Gods! Katana!
Liu Kang, you were right. I wish we had met under different circumstances.
Katana! Dead.
Liu Kang, I—
We abandoned them. And they're dead.
My heart, too, is heavy with their sacrifice.
Their deaths achieved nothing! What is next, Raiden? Tell me the future! How do we honor their sacrifice?
I climbed to heaven. Now I must plunge into the depths. I will go to Quan Chi, ally our realm with his against the forces of Outworld.
What? Grovel before Quan Chi? What will he demand? What price will be paid?
Would any price be too high to save Earthrealm?
I had prayed it not true. But you have gone mad, Raiden. Your visions, they are nothing. Delusions of an addled mind.
Liu Kang, please.
Enough. I must help the wounded. Leave on your hopeless quest.
May the Elder Gods protect you.
Quan Chi! Quan Chi!
It disappoints me to see you here.
Save your pity.
I will have an audience with Quan Chi.
You may address me. I will inform him.
Is this why you chose not to save your family and clan? To maintain your place at his feet?
Do not talk of my family, Raiden.
Fetch your master, Scorpion. I must speak with him.
You speak only with me.
Round one, fight!
Fetch your master.
You seek an audience.
I seek cooperation between Earthrealm and the Netherrealm.
losing the battle, are you?
We will prevail, but with the Netherrealm fighting at our side...
You lie poorly, Raiden. Earthrealm's defenses are overwhelmed. You have mere hours.
Name your terms.
What do you offer?
I offer the souls of Earthrealm warriors who die in this conflict. They would agree.
You are cavalier with other men's souls.
Not just others! I offer my own soul as well. If I die, you will have it.
How noble, Raiden. Yet utterly pointless.
No!
You see? Their souls are already mine. Shao Kahn's payment for Netherrealm's allegiance.
No! This was not meant to be!
Earthrealm has lost Raiden. Now so shall you. Finish him.
As you command, my master.
Round one. Fight!
Round one, fight!
Raiden wins. Round one, fight!
May the Elder Gods watch over you.
The Elder Gods cannot help them. Their souls are mine. Kitana, Nightwolf, Kung Lao.
You sealed our fate in this place, Thunder God. You have condemned us all.
Round one, fight! Raiden wins. Round one, fight! Kung Lao wins. Flawless victory. Round one, fight!
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 Shao Kahn's victory is nearly complete. Soon he will arrive in Earthrealm.
No! The Elder Gods cannot allow it!
The Elder Gods are toothless. Your world is near destruction, yet they do not act.
They must! Only through mortal combat may Shao Kahn merge the realms, lest he face the judgment of the Elder Gods. Lest he face the judgment of the Elder Gods. He must win.
It is you who face judgment, Raiden.
Thank you, Quan Chi. I now know what must be done.
Back from the Netherrealm empty-handed, I see.
Liu Kang! Liu Kang, I now realize what we must do. We must allow Shao Kahn to merge the realms.
That is insane.
The Elder Gods forbid it without victory in mortal combat. When he does, the Elder Gods' fury will fall upon him. Defeating Shao Kahn before the merge is but temporary. He will return, bringing Armageddon. I have foreseen it.
Enough, Raiden! Here.
No, do as I say. Have faith in the Elder Gods. Have faith in me. Liu Kang, I cannot let you fight Shao Kahn.
Then you are my enemy.
Round one. Fight!
Do not interfere.
Kang, stop!
Liu Kang! Raiden! No!
Enough of your madness! If you must die, so be it!
By the gods, no! No. This was not meant to happen.
What did you do?
Liu Kang, forgive me.
You have killed us all.
Come to your senses.
Earthrealm's citizens suffer. Further resistance serves no purpose.
All these ages you have fought me. You denied me my rightful claim. Not this time. The Elder Gods fear me now. Their pathetic mortal combat shackles me no longer. Ages wasted in foolish resistance. I have won.
Yes. You have won.
Now, Raiden, your world ends.
Shao Kahn, you merge realms without victory in Mortal Kombat. Our penalty is clear.
An anemic effort from ineffectual deities. Today, I become the Elder God.
Round one.
Fight!
Fight!
Shao Kahn wins. Round one, fight!
Yeah!
Khan wins. Round two, fight!
Yeah.
Round one, fight!
It is over. But only at the gravest of costs.
so many are gone. Their light has sunk into the earth. I am responsible for their loss.
You did what you had to protect Earthrealm. Loss is in war. Are inevitable.
Come, let us tend the fallen. Then we must help our realm rebuild. Our work is only just begun.
Perfection, Lord Shinnok.
Shao Kahn was blinded by rage. How easily he was convinced that the Elder Gods would ignore his merging the realms.
Yet the Thunder God still lives.
No matter. Neither Earthrealm nor Outworld can now withstand the Netherrealm's onslaught. It is time. Soon I will be free. Earthrealm and Outworld